Well, welcome back to school. It's Monday, February the 22nd, and we are off to a new week on company brand promises. That's what we'll be looking into this week with some videos, discussion, some vocabulary, some ethics discussions. Ought to be interesting because this is something that you know something about in your real life and your interactions that you already have with companies. So I'm looking forward to that conversations that we'll have this week on it. Got a few notes for you just to kind of help you get started for what's going on this week. Be sure you check for missing assignments. Over the last 2 weeks, quite a few assignments didn't get turned in. I'm not sure if it's because you didn't have internet during the ice and snow or if you just kind of shut down. But let's go ahead and get those assignments turned in. Many of you have been working very hard to raise your grades and get your assignments turned in, so let's not lose any steam. Actually, the end of the 9 weeks is coming up on March the 12th, so keep that in the back of your mind. That's 3 weeks away. When you're doing makeup work, please make note that in Infinite Campus, all of the assignments have module codes at the end, like EC-006. Well, the module in your Canvas has that same code on it, so that will help you match them up so you know where to go looking for the assignment. Also, you can do the same by looking at the due dates. That will help you be able to locate assignments that you're trying to find to make up. So there you go. There's some Black History activities. I've added a couple of more in the Black History Month module. Those are due February the 28th by midnight. After midnight, you'll no longer be able to access them. So please be sure if you want to take part in that extra credit that you get going with that. If you can't watch one of the videos on YouTube, on the Chromebook, try on another device, your computer at home or your phone. But there's four to choose from. So if you have a little sticky trouble with one, you'll still have three others that you can try. Please make sure, again, that you get all your work completed this week so that we can watch videos together, talk through this new information, and then ring out a good job on the post-test on Friday. If you have any questions, please let me know. You can catch me through Remind or email or Canvas inbox. Looking forward to a great week. Bye for now.